South Dakota State is off to its best start in Summit League play, 6-0. But the Jackrabbits will be tested tonight by the University of St. Thomas, a program that has made the bold jump from Division III all the way to D1. For the first time in over 48 years, the Jacks and Tommies meet in men's hoops. Welcome to Shenaker Arena on a frigid Thursday night in St. Paul, Minnesota. Baseline left in the lane. Bjorklund bumped by Wilson. Fadeaway shot blocked by Wilson. He comes up with the rebound. He'll dribble all the way in, past multiple defenders, and a right-hand scoop shot off glass from the block is good. And Douglas Wilson all alone in 30th place in program history in career scoring. A deep high right three, good on the other end by Ryan Lindberg. Apple top of the key will drive left side of the lane. Stopped 8 feet from the rim, spinning in the lane, forces his way up to the left block, and the left-hander off the glass, good. With 11-12 left in the half. Up top, Kevin Cunningham. His three is good off the feed from Brooks Allen. Mims right corner, dribbles inside the arc. In the lane, now top of the key, Shireman. Screen from Dettlinger to the left wing. A one-hand pass to the right corner to Mims, who knocks down the open three. A left-hand dribble to the top of the circle. Wing left, Arians. Screen from Wilson. Spots up for an open three. Good, Alex Arians. Apple rebounds for SDSU. Apple across the timeline to the center of the floor. Here's Mayo high left for three with high arc. Mayo hits, and the Jacks with their first lead of the evening. The outlet to Mayo, right wing Arians, bounce pass Wilson, alley-oop to Dettlinger, who caught it center of the lane and dropped it in for two. From right to left he comes, a line drive across the floor. Arians catches in transition, out to the high right to Shireman, a long three, good, and we're tied again, 31 all. Front court, Riley Miller, Tommy's up through the ball, Miller drives all the way in, right hand scoop shot off the glass, good. Easily, left wing Shireman, down to the left baseline to Wilson with 12 to shoot, one dribble, out to the left wing to Shireman, his three swishes, and the Jacks are within two. He'll drive on Bjorklund, jump pass right corner Easley, Mayo right back to Easley right corner, three, good, and the Jacks are back in front. Lindberg, right side Nelson, he'll drive Easley in the lane, force one up, and it banks in for two over Easley as both Easley and Nelson hit the floor. 11 for Nelson, then a half-court alley-oop, Mayo to Wilson, who slammed it home right block. Baseline left, Cunningham spins across the lane, five to shoot. Out to the high right, three on the way, good by Bert Hedstrom. From left to right comes the Madison, Wisconsin native. Flips it off to Shireman. He'll skip it right wing Mayo, a wide open three. Good for Zeke Mayo. Defense from Apple, layup no good, rebound Shireman. Here he comes, the outlet to Mayo left wing, a step back transition, three, bang! And the Jacks have the lead. Handoff from Allen back to Hedstrom. 12 to shoot, guarded by Arians. Wing left, it's Ryan Lindberg who hits an open three. And here in St. Paul, the Jacks struggling with St. Thomas. Shireman, an alley-oop. Wilson caught it, put it in for two with a jam, and he was fouled. And the Jackrabbit lead one. Here's Arians on the baseline drive off the feed from Shireman. Reverse layup off the glass is good. 13 for Arians, then a right corner three, good by Ryan Lindberg in transition, and this game is tied. Shireman out top, guarded man-to-man by Nelson. In the lane, Mims all alone, cutting along the right baseline for an easy layup. He'll dump it into Shireman, baseline right, backing him down. Left side of the lane, what a no-look bounce pass to Mayo, coming from the left wing, who catches and lays it in left block. Now it's an isolation situation, a one-on-one. Pass out top through the hands of Easley. He saves to Arians. Five to shoot, 1:33 left. Arians step back, three left to the key, and he buried it. South Dakota State outscores St. Thomas 20-5 in the final 6 minutes as SDSU runs its Summit League mark to 7-0, defeating St. Thomas 92-77 in St. Paul.